19, and I've been playing competitive golf now for about 3 years. My best experience on the IGT is when I came second at Wingate. I finished 10 under par. It was a pretty good experience for me. I've never been under par like that before, so it was a good game of golf for me, eh? Oh, the IGT Tour is unbelievable, you know. You play against some top-class athletes out here. I've played with some top players, and for a guy that's been playing this game for 5 years, you know, and playing on the IGT Tour, I don't think I'd be so competitive, so I'm really grateful for this tour, eh? To be on tour, it's hard work. You know, tour school comes around once a year, and I don't know. You just, when you play tournaments like this, you've got to teach your brain to stay strong. You know, that's all I can say. It's unbelievable. You know, I used to climb on my motocross bike, and I used to know I could race 100%. And yeah, you come and. You know, sometimes this game hands you 50% of your ability, and you got to try get around the golf course with that 50%, you know.